How do you think Brendon's mom, Paula Smurf, would react to him hitting his foot with a brick and causing his toenail to come off? How do you think she would react to that? Let me know in the comments below.